empathy to be taken seriously by the literary crowd, as I said. More like he was happy to target the, you know, define his target and get it to them.
I'm not taking that away from Chetan Bhagat in any way. All that I'm trying to say is that while he has kind of given a boost to the readership in India, there are other factors which I believe have played a very important role in increasing readership, which is increasingly, especially in the metros and the bigger cities, there's an increasing focus of moving away from academics to, you know, other literary areas. And that's also contributing a lot to the readership. So, while he has given a boost, I think he's probably not the only factor.
Like publishers started, publishers were also a very important factor. Like once that market was discovered, publishers also, you know, recognized the change, started encouraging first time authors. So, it was difficult still to find a publisher, but today you have more publishing houses opening up. So, small time publishers, yes, they are coming up. You have publishing houses printing of 5,000, 10,000 earlier on, which was unheard of, where a book sold 5,000 copies, it was declared a bestseller. Now, we cannot talk of that unless and until it was sold around 20,000 or 50,000 copies at least. So, again, this has been maybe a good thing for the market, bad thing for the authors. So, yep, they have to market it well.
What is your mother tongue?
My mother tongue? Sindhi.
Because what I've heard, English is proficient, considering that it's not your mother tongue.
Because I'm a trainer, I have my academy operating, I'm a soft skills trainer.
What trainer?
I'm a soft skills trainer.
And how old are you?
24.
Do you have a long way to go?